Life before the Speed Queen was waiting endless time for the machine to get done. I would put in a load, and then by the time the old washing machine had it washed, I was too tired and it would sit there overnight. And then the next day I would have to start all over again.
The previous washing machine we had was starting to have all kinds of issues to where it was actually building up mildew and things like that, no matter how much we cleaned it. And then my wife's constantly saying, hey, this machine, it's not working. This is the pits. What do I need to get these days that actually works well? And Speed Queen and comments and different things like that just kept kind of popping up. They all raved about it and just talked about how much time they gained back and just how laundry was fun again. And to make laundry fun, I think that's saying something big.
And I work all day, and you know, I come home at night, and a lot of times, you know, kids are messy while they're eating. There's food on their clothes, there's food on the floor. I'm washing all the time.
We quickly realized that with the Speed Queen, hey, we put laundry in, it gets done when it's supposed to get done, and we can quickly put it into the dryer, take it out of the dryer, and put it up. The first time my wife and I did a load of laundry, later on I was like, hey, did you even do that laundry? She's like, oh yeah, I'm done with that. I'm on to the next thing. Seeing that firsthand was like, oh wow, this thing actually does wash quickly. I never realized how messy kids were, or I was as a kid, until I had kids.
So I love to stay on top of their clothes and make sure they're clean and get all the stains out and so that they're ready to go for the next day.
We do anywhere from 12 to 14 loads of laundry a week. We can focus more on family time, cooking together and things like that, to where this little devil of washing is not in the back of our minds, so to speak.
Happy washing machine. Happy mom, happy life.